Hello, everybody. I'm Kevin, the Time Geek 86, and welcome to the latest episode of Daily Dadish Every Day, a side project I'm doing for the year 2024, because this game has a different level available for every day of the year, so the series is pretty much what it says on the tin. If you haven't seen any of the episodes leading up to this, or you're having trouble keeping up, there'll be a link in the video description to a playlist so you can catch up, because I'm conscientious like that. There will also be a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself, if you want to buy it or whatever. Or you can look up the other Dadish games. They're pretty good. They don't have this gimmick, though. Anyway, without further ado, let's see what today's level is. Awful Office. Well, this took a turn that I did not expect. All right, let's see what we're in for. Oh, bollocks. Of course. Okay, gotta be quick. Oh. Yep. Okay. This is gonna very much suck. Oh my god! Oh, as if it is bad enough that I had to... Okay, I'm gonna try to be quick with this. I wish the blast radius wasn't so quick here. God almighty. Okay, come on now. Okay, whoop! Okay, wait. I have an idea. It's a stupid idea, but I'm gonna try it. Okay, cool. Okay, there we go. Okay, buzz saws. What is this, Super Meat Boy? Jesus. Hey! Ah, damn it! It's making good headway, too. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? There we go. Bollocks! Sorry for swearing so much, folks, but, you know, when it comes to obstacles like this, well, brings out the worst in me. I'm just glad my nephew doesn't know I make these videos, otherwise I'd probably be in real trouble. There we go. Now let's see if we can do this, Ah, shit. There we go. Oh, great. Flamethrowers. Come on, get down there! Okay, go, go, go! Alrighty. There's the kid. Thank God. Hey, Dad, I got a new job. I'm a receptionist. Shouldn't you have a desk and a phone? Nah, I'm a free-range receptionist. People can sort themselves out. How modern. My sister-in-law actually works as a receptionist in this one job. It's kind of crazy, really. I've heard horror stories from her. But anyway, didn't get the star. Didn't expect to, because holy shit, that was intense. All right, let's see where I stack up. Oh, Lucky Strike is back. Welcome back, dude! Good to see you again! Of course, you know, you're kicking my ass time-wise, but it's fine, whatever. Oh, jeez. Also, Mr. Sinjay's kicking ass, too. NJ Spec 20. But anyway, and also the person with the blank username. Still have no idea who the hell they are. I probably don't want to know, frankly. But anyway, like I said at the start, there'll be a link in the video description to a playlist if you want to check out this any episodes leading up to this, or just to play catch-up on the series if you're having trouble keeping up with the fact that I put up an episode of this every day. There'll also be a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check it out for yourself. It's also in the Nintendo Switch eShop, which is how I discovered the Dadish series in the first place. So, yeah. Until my next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time episode, a crazy thing like this that I decided to put on my channel. Keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Bye, folks.